finished with the tools of data collection. After assessing which tool we are going to employ for the data collection, the next step for the researcher is to find out whom he is going to collect the data from. So he has to assess what is his universe of research. And then it is not feasible that the researcher can collect data from each and every unit, element or population of the research. Hence, we employ the sampling technique method to collect the data from a portion of the entire universe. So what is the meaning of sampling? Sampling means a portion of the entire universe is selected. Few population elements or units are selected from the entire universe in order to study them so as to be able to draw conclusion on the entire universe. So now let us see the meaning. Universe means the scope of the territory, the scope of our research. So we are going to select, this is the universe. So we select a portion from the entire universe. What is the intention of selection? This portion, which contains the population, it is called a sample, and the intention is to study it. We study the portion from the entire universe in order to draw conclusions made on the basis of the study that they are applicable to the entire universe. So we select a portion from the universe, that is the area of our research. We study the elements or the population which are consisting in this particular universe. The researcher studies, analyzes and comes to certain conclusion. And that conclusion the researcher will apply to the entire universe. Complicated. Put it in simple words. Every person performs the task of sampling. Suppose we want to cook rice without a pressure cooker or any other technology, electronic technology. Suppose you put the vessel on the stove or the gas or the burner, and then we want to know whether the rice is cooked or not. Or potatoes we want to boil. We put 10 potatoes in a particular vessel on the burner and we want to know whether the potato is boiled or not. Then what does the lady do? She pierces one potato. The 10 potatoes are the universe. She pierces one potato or two potatoes. And if she can pierce them through, the conclusion is this, that all the potatoes are, if this one potato is cooked, the conclusion she appears to the entire universe, that is all the potatoes are cooked. Few pods of rice she will press and see. And if the few pods are cooked,